You'll be surfing the turf in no time with our specially designed Golf Skate Caddies. But first, here are some quick guidelines to get the most out of your golfing experience. First, find out which riding position is most comfortable for you. Goofy stance with your right foot forward, and regular stance with your left foot forward. Spike-friendly material for maximum grip. Always hold on to the ergonomic steering handle while riding. Turning on your Golf Skate Caddy is easily set up and accessible from the control panel next to the handle. Everything from your speed, distance, battery life, front and back lights, and more can be accessed here. There's also a waterproof USB port so you can charge your phone, listen to music, and even use a golf app while you play. Here are the remote functions to learn. First, you set the switch to either forward or reverse, then use the trigger for accelerating, riding in neutral, and braking. Since the seat uses the ground as a base, it's for stationary use only. Designed for easy access to equipment, the Golf Skate Caddy has everything you need within reach, including a self-draining cooler on the back. If the sun burns too brightly, the Golf Skate Caddy comes equipped with its own modified umbrella. Once opened, insert and fasten the umbrella according to your riding position. Now that you know the features, here are some critical guidelines to follow while riding your Golf Skate Caddy. Just like a normal golf cart, stay clear of greens and tees. Beware of bunkers and other hazards. Maintain a safe distance from other riders and watch tight corners. Watch your speed downhill with steady braking. Lift the seat for a quick turnaround. Fasten your gear and you're ready to tee off.
I'm Dan from Golf Skate Caddy. This is our new model 2015. We've got the Golf Skate Caddy, you hop on there, we've got a remote control forwards, we've got reverse, so you can pop it up, less damage to the turf, brings younger people into the game, get around the course, heaps of fun, adds another little bit of an element of fun to the game of golf, and you're away.